The needs of our planet were greater than she could supply. So we went beyond the reaches of our atmosphere. The new frontier offered the promise of a new beginning. But the distance gave way to a movement with no connection to the place we call home. New rules, new ambitions, a new enemy. The Settlement Defense Front built an army and broke away from the Earth with blood and violence. They aren't revolutionaries. They want absolute power. They raid colonies, take resources, and control territories by force. They use their fleet to block us from raw materials we need to survive. Their mission is to erase everything Earthborn. Today, the SDF is a war machine, ruled by its military. If a leader united that force, they would mobilize and try to take our homeland.
Warlord, this is Scar One, standing by for tasking.
Copy, 1-1. One of our weapons facilities is under attack by the SDF. We believe this is part of an operation codenamed Raya. Intel suggests their target is a prototype weapon. Your team will extract the prototype and torch the site before SDF can locate it.
Understood, Warlord. We'll get it done.
1 minute!
Friendlies!
Facility's dark. We get our weapon, torch the site.
Gear check!
OMA systems online.
Rules of engagement.
Weapons free. Good to go.
10 seconds.
Door!
Green light, Scarlet. Green light.
Call it, Wolf.
Go! Go, go!
Stay tight.
Surface temp's 300 below. We gotta move. Reaper, Scar's a boots on ground.
Copy, 1-1. Insert is a vertical drop north of your position.
Copy. On the move.
Tracking two targets below. Boots down, take them out.
Sipes, take point. 1-1 to Reaper. Set depth gunners in the AO. Troops in contact.
Copy, lower lay. Out.
Let's get to the weapon before they do.
Sit rep. Team's check in.
Entry point's 30 meters dead ahead. Keep moving. Reaper, we're approaching the entry point. Be advised, we've encountered steady SDF presence.
Thermal is spotty in your depths, is the alert.
Stand fast!
Reaper, we're approaching the entry point. Be advised, we've encountered steady SDF presence.
Thermal is spotty in your depths, is the alert.
Stand fast.
Got 3 more coming up. Push up.
Mind the gap. They just executed him. SDF wants weapons, no prisoners. Multiple targets.
Seek is out.
Copy that.
Right clear.
Man out.
Our weapons in the armory. Half a click up.
Toss an anti-grav.
Copy that.
What's the bill?
They're down.
Moving up.
Feed back up. My location.
Watch your corners. Reaper, we're a 9D. Move into the armory.
Copy. Be advised, SDF is almost inside. Operation Riot cannot succeed. Once the weapon is secure, I can activate the self-destruct sequence.
Copy.
Eyes on research lab. Contact.
Go down!
Keep us moving.
They're closing.
Stay alert. We're not clear.
Get us in there now.
Line them up. Keep us moving. Stay alert. We're not clear. Line them up.
Target's down.
1-1, we're off the time and close to bingo fuel. What's your status?
Moving on target now. Exfil in 6 mics. Out.
Weapons on the other side. We beat them to it.
Sipes, crash it.
All clear. Jackpot.
Got eyes on the ball.
Reaper, we're
the weapon.
Copy 1-1. Weapon is in the vault. Once it's secure, I'll initiate the self-destruct sequence.
Weapons behind those doors. All you, Wolf. F-Spar prototype.
Boot it up, Sipes. We're gonna need it.
Here, Wolf. Compact model. Same tech. The riot operation. We're after this.
Reaper, weapon secure. Confirm the execute order and self-destruct.
Roger. Initiating self-destruct sequence. Be advised, SETDEF has 50-plus infantry machines inbound. You need to get out of there now.
Copy, we're Oscar Mike. RV in 5. Clock's ticking, let's move!
Attention, self-destruct active. All personnel must clear the area at once.
We're after this.
Reaper, weapon secure. Confirm the execute order. And self-destruct.
Roger. Initiating self-destruct sequence. Be advised, SETDEF has 50-plus infantry machines inbound. You need to get out of there now.
Copy, we're Oscar Mike. RV in 5. Clock's ticking, let's move!
Attention, self-destruct active. All personnel must clear the area.
We're after this.
Reaper, weapon secure. Confirm the execute order and self-destruct.
Roger. Initiating self-destruct sequence. Be advised, SETDEF has 50-plus infantry machines inbound. You need to get out of there now.
Copy, we're Oscar Mike. RV in 5.
Clock's ticking. Let's move.
Attention. Self-destruct active. All personnel must clear the area.
We're after this.
Reaper, weapon secure. Confirming execute order and self-destruct.
Roger. Initiating self-destruct sequence. Be advised, SETDEF has 50 plus infantry machines inbound. You need to get out of there now.
Copy, we're Oscar Mike. RV in 5. Clock's ticking, let's move!
Attention, self-destruct active. All personnel must clear the area.
We're after this.
Reaper, weapon secure. Confirming execute order and self-destruct.
Roger. Initiating self-destruct sequence. Be advised, set machines inbound. You need to get out of there now.
Copy, we're Oscar Mike. RV in 5. Clock's ticking, let's move!
Attention, self-destruct active. All personnel must clear the area.
Shit!
Oxygen depleted. Oxygen depleted.
T. Yeah.
Whoa. We need it.
Coming to you.
Get him up, he needs air. Catch your breath, trooper.
Get me, coach. Gun destroyed. Data retrieved. Initiating dryer.
How many did you come with?
We're in.
What about the airship we shot down?
My men need medical.
You care about your men? Care clouds judgment. That is why you cannot win. This place isn't yours anymore. Kill them. Save the bullets.
What is Raya?
Unclear. Helmet cam stopped transmitting. It's been 18 hours, no contact. SetDef's made no demands.
Settlement Defense Front doesn't make demands. They planted a flag in our rock. They executed three men and shot down a pilot.
Our team was sent to secure classified weapons from a closed facility.
That facility is a black site, Admiral. Why the hell is SetDef allowed in that airspace?
By permission of the Accords, all nations have access to...
Sir, that objective required a full strike force, not a four-man team.
Lieutenant Reyes, I implore you to use diplomacy in this office. Take a different tact.
Yes, sir. Who else knows about this?
Right now, Joint Strategic Air Command and you.
This is a deliberate act of aggression, Admiral. We should be out there on patrol, not down here throwing confetti.
The rules of engagement prohibit definitive action under these circumstances.
So we stand by with our barrels in the sand and we watch a Fleet Week parade?
Lieutenant Reyes, make no mistake. My instincts, which are aligned indelibly with your own, are that we need to engage.
Why don't we, sir?
They're politicians, Reyes. They'll wipe hell's ass with whatever flag keeps the smokestacks burning. To these men, the idea of mounting an offensive triggers a fresh and unplanned piss. Until there's war, the warriors aren't in charge.
But, sir, by the time there's war, it's too late. Hesitation is a hole in the head. You drilled that into us relentlessly in flight school. Work the problem. Respond.
You were always a fast learner, Lieutenant. STRATCOM is well aware of our grievances. At this time, no use of force is being considered on an operational level. These are the laws of war, son.
Thank you for the briefing, sir.
Admiral Raines, E3N is in position on the roof.
Thank you, Petty Officer.
What is E3N?
Go take a look for yourself. I think you'll be quite impressed. Dismissed.
How many?
Four. KIA.
Europa?
Front was already there. Took out the whole team. Looted the site.
Son of a bitch. This full each stuff is nonsense. We should be up in our jackals flying watch.
Admiral doesn't disagree.
Captain Alder, no?
Negative. Today, Retribution isn't a warship, it's a parade float.
Whole fleet here in Geneva? Doesn't seem right.
We do this every year, Saul.
Well, let's not miss the party.
After you, Lieutenant.
Thanks, Slick.
Come on. We'll take the scenic route.
Not a list you want to make.
Peace to the fallen.
Welcome to Fleet Week.
Day, Sauce.
I prefer the wild black yonder.
You and me both. Rains mentioned a thing called E3N. Heard of it?
Rayman's got all kinds of tricks up those four-star sleeves.
He's flying to the ceremony with us. Make sure you don't call him that.
Never. To his face. Make a hole.
Right this way, Lieutenants.
Service has its perks. We got a plane to catch. Today, Reyes. That's an order.
You can't give me an order. We're the same rank.
Copy that, Lieutenant.
Lieutenant Reyes.
The hell is that?
I think we found E3N.
Indeed, sir. Petty Officer First Class, E3N. Enhanced Tactical Humanoid, 3rd Revision.
That's a mouthful.
You ain't kidding. Call me Ethan, ma'am.
What are your orders?
I'm assigned to Retribution, reporting to Captain Alder.
Program for combat?
Thoroughly, ma'am. Born to kill.
Look like you can kick some serious ass.
Well, now you're just making me blush, sir.
Step aside, Ethan. This old goat can still climb.
Welcome aboard, Admiral.
Well, now that we're all acquainted, let's get up and away.
Kept the Ethan Project well under the radar, Admiral.
Captain Alder knew. First troop ready model. Quite remarkable. We're revealing him at the ceremony today.
You know I got stage fright, right, sir?
You got feelings, Ethan?
I do, Lieutenant. I do. I carry the brain of a human farmer.
Holy shit, are you serious?
No, ma'am. Not at all.
He got you, Lieutenant.
Did not.
Ada's guns are working overtime today, huh, Admiral? A lot of Allied traffic. Always vigilant, Lieutenant.
You familiar with the air intercept systems, Ethan?
Earth's Iron Shield. Major firepower.
Vengeance, this is Raven 6. We're on final approach.
Copy 6. Vengeance is awaiting your arrival.
Admiral, sir.
What is it, Ethan?
The Aegis guns. They appear to be tracking our fleet. Incoming!
We need any personnel weapons.
Here! I got frags off the transport!
Good call!
Stairs, this way!
This way, Lieutenant. Threats dead ahead! Seth Death's been trying to take control for years, Ethan.
They knew I was going to.
He's moving inside.
Reyes, tie that door. I'll clear him behind.
I see one!
He's done!
This is 1-1.
Go for it, 1-1.
Gator, I need SCAR 3 airborne for interdiction. Call for fire to follow.
Copy, Lieutenant. Time to target, 1 mic.
Topcat to go. Air is inbound for suppression. Once they engage, we're taking this hill.
Roger, Topcat. Gold are in place.
Eclipse, go weapons free.
Let's get to the tower! Go! Target is marked.
Roger. Target acquired. Inbound lock. Shots out. Shots out.
Target is marked.
Roger. Target acquired. Inbound lock. Shots out. Shots out.
In advance.
Copy. Shake back. Target out.
Sir, the airship's got bots. Use the hacking bot. C6.
Sir, there are bots aboard. Use the hacking bot. Station.
target mark.
Roger. Inbound for gun run.
What's up? Towers at the top of the hill.
Guns.
Gold 2-4, I need you on the left flank. 2-6, take the right.
Copy. Disengaging.
Gold team, report!
2-4 in position, left side. 2-6, in position.
Okay, let's take it!
Request for fire. Target is marked.
Roger. Target acquired. Inbound line. Shots out. Shots out.
Good effect on target, 3-1.
Be shaking bandits. Bug it out. Available for tasking. It's 3-1, waiting for your mark.
3-1, target marked.
Roger, inbound gun run. Guns, guns, guns!
Good hit, 3-1.
Copy, disengaging.
Don't bless the barricaded inside.
Roger, set up a perimeter. Scars are moving interior.
Ethan, patch into Ada security. I want eyes in that room.
Yes, sir. Steaming to your HUDs now.
10 ships remain. The UNSA fleet is finished. Moving to Ada's system destruct now. Mars Eterni.
We gotta go now! Ethan! Go!
Jackpot, all stations. I say again, jackpot.
Take the prisoner into custody. Petty officer, get that ATIS back up. We still got enemy ships in our airspace.
Right away, Admiral.
Sato forces are trenched in outside, setting up a FOB.
Good. Let's get a look at this son of a bitch.
You'll need medical.
I need nothing.
He's got an employee ID. That's him.
Engineering department, 2 years.
SDF sleeper cell.
That's not my name. That is the moniker of an earthen fool.
What is your name?
Commander Akil Minraya of the Settlement Defense Front.
The operation on Europa.
You started a war.
And I will finish that war.
ATIS guns are moments away from acquiring enemy targets, Admiral.
Fast work, Ethan. Well done.
You prolonged the inevitable.
Get him out of here.
Mars Eternum.
Stand fast, Marines. Give me 5 minutes with this bastard.
Salt.
So many innocent people, Reyes.
Let's get out there and fight for him.
Roger.
Where it goes, sir?
Let's move!
Stations, this is SCAR 1-1. ATIS is back under UNSA control. I say again, we have control of ATIS.
SETDEF's retreating.
Raider to main, Lieutenant Salter and I need birds.
Aye, sir. 3-2 will escort to your position.
Solid copy. That's all right, Ethan.
Reyes.
Ethan, you're with Lieutenant Reyes.
Yes, sir.
Sparget fever.
Coming.
What they did to us, Reyes.
upstairs.
Pitching 90 for horizontal thrust. All ahead, full.
Go flight.
Some abnormal readings? Same. Checking static pressure.
Scars, concentrate all fire on that supercarrier! Rod, Ethan, you fly, I'll shoot!
Aye, sir.
Raider, I'll target the bridge!
This is Admiral Salem Koch of the Olympus Mons. You are defeated. Death is no disgrace.
Don't touch the target. Get with her, Ethan. We're marching the
Back to base. Just get to Red. Guide us in.
Copy. Retribution, Scar 1 requesting permission to land.
Copy. You're clear to land. Runway 2, Lima.
Roger, 2 Lima. Coming in now.
Hold for lock. Stand by. Good locks. We'll take it from here.
Charlie Delta, copy.
One one to Retribution. What the hell happened, Gator?
Multiple casualties from the crash maneuver, sir. I need a stretcher over here. Lieutenant Reyes, we need you up here right away. Bridge out.
Copy in the...
That's a major snafu here, Reyes.